So I'm going to talk about one more thing in Google Calendar, and that's how well it integrates with Gmail. And one of the great things about most of Google's products is how well they integrate with each other and mostly with Gmail. So if you remember, we signed up a Gmail account just so we could use the calendar. But let me show you how Google Calendar integrates with Gmail. Say I've got this message here in my Gmail inbox about going to dinner on Friday. So if I wanted to add this to my calendar real easily, I would just go up here to More Actions and Create Event. And it brings up a new window here that lets me know what I'm doing. And I can, just like I showed you how before, create the event. The message said 7, so I'll click that. And then I can choose which calendar I want it on, where is it? And just like you're creating an event in Google Calendar, and I'll save the changes, and your event was created. So now when I go over to my Google Calendar and refresh it, you see it created my event right here for me. So that's just a really easy way if you get an email where you know you want to create an event around that, instead of having to go over to your calendar, you can just do it right there. The other way Gmail integrates in is if you invite somebody to an event. It's like, let's say I'm going to invite somebody to this event right here. Pick that email and I'll save it. And then it asks you, would you like to send an invitation to guests? So when you send it, so after you send that invitation, they're going to get an email notifying that they've been invited. And this is what that email will look like. And you've got the title, lunch, when, who, and then you can go for more details. It says, Johnny Smith, you're invited to lunch. And you have a yes, no, or maybe will you attend? And you can click on that to get into some more details about are you coming, add a note, guests, and these are just how you create public events with Google Calendar. And besides the Gmail integration, just one last thing is the help section, which you've already seen some of, but this Google Calendar help section is very useful if you have any questions, and the search, of course, will work really well. And that's just for any of your calendar basics that you're looking for. And one other thing, the shortcuts in Google Calendar, these may let you work a lot faster, just like Gmail has a lot of shortcuts, and they're a little bit similar to the way Gmail works, but I just found those by going to help and searching keyboard shortcuts, and those might help you if you like using keyboard shortcuts. So that's Google Calendar. I hope you found these videos useful, and I hope you find this program useful if you start using it, because it is a very great free web-based calendar program that integrates very well with Gmail, and they're always adding new features. You see a what's new up here, it means there's got something new. So that's it. I hope you enjoy using Google Calendar.